Thank you. Thank you. Charlie and Kathleen Dunley Children's Fund. And welcome back to 1987. This is a song called Kiss Me.
Thank you.
On bass guitar, Mr. Nathan King. On vocals, the wonderful Miss Dolly Jackson. And on keyboards, please, Mr. Peter John Vertesi. Thank you. How you guys doing? You alright? Yeah. I've developed a Cumbrian accent again since I've been. I'm like, whoop, 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 whoop. I sound like I've got something to do with shape again. It's always good for a man to have something to do with shape somewhere. What do you say, Pete?
That's John Gringo's girl.
I was only saying the other day that I'm too old to tune up. Because the older you get, the more you don't give a shit. Nobody can hear it anyway. Just play the fucking thing. Did you go something like this song was there? What's this
Thank you.
Oh show, guys, is this album, I think, that we're saying tonight is about 15 years old, isn't it? 17 years old or something? Is that true or no? Am I hallucinating again? I was hallucinating the day when Rangers made fucking soul. And you know what makes it worse? You know the guitarist in John and Wayne's band, John Smith? He's the one of the biggest Rangers fans you'll ever meet, and I just knew. On the way, I listened to it on the radio. I was crying in the car outside the Clayton Mill. I was going, "No, please God, no, no!" And as soon as I walked in, that big fat ignorant bastard just looked at me. Bastard. I have these things called guitar bodies, but they cost too much, so they're fucking. Well, I suppose it's all this kind of big range. We'll just have to make it another day. Some warm clothes, and I don't.
Thank you. You can do anything you want to do if you just put your
and they couldn't be happy. Hatred to loving has gone. You can be anything you want to be if you just put your head where your heart is. You dreams will break free.
Down, and you find yourself lost and so familiar.
behind clothes. You can hide from your friends, for the power of the mirror, you face the truth. And the truth made me angry, cause I thought that I left it behind. So I can't give you nothing, cause I'm proud to be me. But I can't help thinking of the man I used to be. How can I possibly love you when I feel so alone? How can I possibly love you when I feel so alone? never did talk.
Thank you.
big hand for Mr. Francis Dunray. There's nobody else, right? Isn't he a good boy?
I truly and honestly love you.
you a great big thank you for turning up tonight. I really appreciate it. And thank you for supporting the Challenge Catholic Women Children's Court. Thank you. Thank you. Construction's impaled on the wire. There's no stop.